Welcome to RLCraft. My name is Whisperfire and I am out and about in my winter gear. I am out searching the plains to try and find a rock so that I can give him an avian treat and so that we can have a flying mount. I don't know how long this will be, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to explore, leave the recording on, and if something happens, hopefully OBS will catch it. So, let's get going. Cool. About time he showed up. Alright, now if I could just get close enough to him. Yay! Rock seems to love you. Alright. Now I need the soul stone. Come here. Alright, come on. Gotcha. Okay. Let's see. Bestiary. Summoning. No. Pets. Mounts. Rock. Alright. We'll do passive. Sit. And dismiss for a moment. Okay, so he's gone. Alright, let's take a look. And the spirit cost is slowly updating. There was an update in the modpack, which nerfed the summoning rod. So this spirit cost will recharge at a slower rate. Give it a moment and we'll summon him again. And we'll add a saddle onto him and we'll take a look around. Okay, so let's go ahead and summon. And shift right click and we got ourselves a saddle. We don't have any armor, but we could put a chest on him. Okay, so let's see. Space bar, up, S, back. How do you get down? X? Z. Okay, C is to zoom. Alright. I know that shift dismounts. Wait a minute. Oh! I feel like a derp. I actually did not know the zoom key for Optifine, and I just stumbled across it. It's C. Okay, mental note. If I want to zoom in on something, I just hit C. Okay, so back to this. Alright, let's take a look at our controls. Give me a second. Well, I couldn't find the controls for the mounts. But if I remember to not hit shift because I drop, then I think we'll be all right. All right, let's go ahead and sleep and we'll get ready for our next project. But first, I actually want to look around. Let's see, left foot, there. And can we sleep? Let's go ahead and put that back. Can only sleep at night. I like it. And I dislike it at the same time, but we got a mount. Okay, let's see. Can we sleep? Nope. Eh, this is so frustrating, but give me a moment. Okay, let's go ahead and put a chest on this rock so that we got, what, 5 inventory slots? That's good. We'll go ahead and put a crafting table. So that we have the basics of travel. Okay, let's go ahead and fly around and check out this area. First thing I want to do is take an aerial surveillance of our hill. So this is where I'm eventually going to build something on it, like a house or a manor or whatever. And I've already planted some trees, some birch and some oak. So, yeah, we'll let that grow. And I already raided that tower that we thought was going to be a base. And got a stack and a half of redstone lamps. So this is the defiled lands, and I figured now it's the time to go ahead and survey it. And let's take a look at it. Let's see, let's do this, yeah, an F5. Yeah, I definitely want to be able to take a look around. I don't know much of the defiled lands, but I do know that there's an altar somewhere in there that you use to summon a boss. Something worth looking into. Yeah. But definitely worth taking a look. Alright, that looks like a strange colored water. I'll have to keep an eye on that. Hey, look! What do you know? Another battle tower. Okay, don't mind the lag. We're generating new chunks, but we are actually heading... Let's take a look. We're actually heading... Ooh, we found our first village. We're headed east. Alright. Let's investigate this village. Alright. Alright, we can't do shift. So we'll just point it to the ground. Yeah, and we can get off here. Okay. First village. And the first thing I want to do is grab the waypoint. Doop-a-doop-a-doo. I can't even pronounce that, but something Taiga. Okay. And let's take a look around. I apologize if my voice sounds kind of muted, but yeah, it's flu season and I got myself something. And ooh, there's something down there. And where's the rock? You're right over here. Shift. We're gonna need that stone axe. Push you aside. Ah, there it is. I saw something over here. Yeah, I think. Yeah, we already have something better, but it's worth collecting. Alright, we'll pick this up. Chest. I will take the chest for our treasury room. Yep. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Okay. What I really could use is like a library. Yeah, that would be really cool. We just came from there, I think. And those are Aegis. They are meant to guard the villages. Now this is something interesting. We can't tell without Wayla, but that is actually greenhouse glass. And you can actually use it. Let's see, we need cyan, regular glass, and wood. So we'll need to find some cactus and make cyan dye. Yeah, and make the seasons, you know, the greenhouse glass, because yeah. These crops will grow regardless of season, but you need a silk touch in order to pick them up, but it is definitely doable. Alright, let's see what else. Ooh, another greenhouse. Alright, what's in here? Cool, I could use that. I can use that. Oh, I'm gonna loot the crap out of this. Let's see, what's this? Ooh, I think this is the library. Go ahead, close it. Hello, hit the button. And let's see, what do we got? Fire protection, we need a disenchant table. A book and quill, okay. Ooh, Mindy. Look at the sea, unbreaking. Depth strider, and we are full. Feather fallen. Nice. Protection, aqua affinity, infinity. Ooh. We could use that for our switch bow. And another mending book. Let's go ahead. Yeah. Two mending books? Yeah. Protection. Something's going on. Nope. No, nothing in there. Okay. What is that? Okay, let's see. What is this? Okay, that marks it automatically on our atlas. We'll definitely be coming back for that. I don't like that. It's an Atrix. Uh-oh, it's lagging on me. Alright, let's get out of here. Whew. Alright. This is so cool. And it's just on the other side of the defiled lands. Uh-oh. I see a red dragon. We are no match for that dragon, but if we could lose him, that would be great. Yeah. So, our home should be over here. Yeah, let's go home, offload our stuff. Can't believe it, we got two mending books. Whoops. Alright, so we made it back here. Well, that was a close one. I will have to say, that is a close one. Alright, let's offload some stuff, and it looks like we are going to need to put a chest there. I already put a stone stairs, so you can open that. So we'll go ahead and just dump everything in here. White wool, meat, wheat, yeah. Gonna need that stone axe. But yeah, I think we got a good haul. Alright, let's check our health. We are good. Let's hit our bestiary, pets, mounts, teleport. Alright, let's see what else is in this area. Doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop. That looks like another roguelike dungeon. Yeah. We should be best to mark it off. So let's go ahead, add a marker. Cool. And this looks like another dungeon. Definitely. This looks so cool. Ooh, battle tower. Uh-oh. and a dragon. Let's get out of here. It looks like we found a second village. Okay, now let's go ahead and pet, mount, teleport. Alright. X to use the mount ability? Oh, I guess it's to pick things up. Oh, this looks pretty. Look at that. That looks like a roost. But I don't see the dragon. And that is a bad sign. Yeah. Let's keep on searching. Hey, look, another village. There's a lot of villages to the east of here. That is actually pretty cool. That waystone? I will definitely come back to loot you guys later. Yeah, it's got a library. So we found three villages. And what's this over here? Uh-oh. Yeah, that was not smart. Oh, I get it. It's a mine shaft. It's another dungeon. Okay. Let's go ahead summoning. Teleport. All right. Let's keep going. Having a flying mount really frees you. Cool. Oh yes, I can collect a cactus so that we can make cyan. Why did I do that? I got to remember there's no down. Alright, teleport. Those are joust, I think. Kind of reminds you from Oddworld? Yeah. Alright. Just want to get some cactus. Come on. Do I need a... Probably do. And they tip over, too. Cute. Alright, what did we get? Cactus seed. Well, that's interesting. And it's a bit hot. Oop, come on. I'm wearing the wrong gear for this. Doop, 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 doop. Alright. Let's see, what else is out there? Yeah, the world chunks is a bit interesting. You know, and how it loads, it pops up. I wonder what mod does that. But I think this is a Gorgon temple, I think. Whatever it is, it's a dungeon. So let's go right here. Add marker. Cool. Ooh. Is that like the Eye of Sauron or something? Kind of. It kind of looks like that, but nah, it's just a trick on the illusion. Oh, there's another dragon. Let's go ahead, go another way. What? Oh, that is so cute. That is definitely so cute. All right. And pumpkins. Cool. Oh, I see a dragon. Uh-oh. We better go. And yay, another village. Yeah, cool. All right. I see the waystone. Head straight down. All right. Don't mind me. So we found four villages. Okay, I think we're gonna wrap it up here. I'm gonna make several back and forth trips to raid these villages of all of their books, enchants, and anything that I find useful. But so far on the list, we have found four waystones. So I am very happy with that. And we got ourselves a flying mount. Woohoo! So, I'm going to do a lot more exploring, and before you know it, we will start going after those battle towers and other dungeons. So anyway, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. This has been Whisperfire, and I wish you an awesome day. Oh yeah!